Let's see. Yep, it's on. I mean, it's recording. From the jump between the two jumps, and did you want to try it where you stayed on this side as the 180?
Did I do that yet?
Not yet. You did the front cross.
Oh, okay.
Looked good. But I wanted to know if you wanted to try it with the 180 now and see what you think. We got more to, one more? To
me?
Yeah. So, I'll just give you a quick example. When I was doing that with my two different dogs, they both needed different levels of pawing out of the tunnel and over the jump, because one of them follows me and looks at me much more. And my older boy, this is why I had a problem with this one.
Craig.
He has a very strong jump command. So what happened is he came out of the tunnel, and I was actually